morning, everybody.
Good morning.
First of all, I want to thank you all for attending our full line media program preview for our trucks and SUVs. It's a subject which a lot of us here are very, very passionate about. The industry has its fair share of challenges. So I'd like to spend probably about 15 minutes talking you through our understanding or our view on what's taking place in the industry right now. Just kind of talk to you a little bit about Nissan's philosophy and in terms of how we try to stay alive in the market segments that we're facing and market conditions we're facing. As John had mentioned, we've got a couple of programs which have some minor changes this year, namely the Xterra and the Frontier. So I'll talk about that briefly. But I'm also going to talk to you about, as John mentioned, the 2009 model year products, the Titan, the Armada, and the Pathfinder, which also had some changes as well that I'd like to discuss. I think Daryl may have handed out the full-line truck program. Feel free to follow along with that. I'm going to kind of loosely stick to that, but mainly just kind of speak off the cuff and keep it very, very open. So first and foremost, to say that it's a challenging marketplace today is probably a gross understatement. Consumer confidence is very low. Fuel prices have gone pretty high over the course of this year. And as a result, we've seen some significant consumer preference shifts. Just some sobering facts that can kind of really show you what's going on. Middle utility segment, for example, is the segment in which the Pathfinder competes. Comparing July of 2008 versus July of 2007, it's actually down 60%. Unprecedented consumer preference shift.
That's for Nissan or for the industry?
No, I'm talking about the industry. I'm talking about the segment itself. Calendar year to date, not as bad. Closer to 40% calendar year to date down. Similarly, small utility segment. Again, this is the overall market segment, not just the Xterra, which is the product that we have that competes in the segment. Also, the segment there is down 30% comparing July of 2008 to July of 2007. So 22% down calendar year to date. So things have changed very clearly. I don't think anybody could argue that. But at Nissan and also our competitors, you can imagine that we recognize that life and work don't stop as a result of gas prices being high. There's still core demand for these types of vehicles. People who need utility, people who need a full-size pickup truck for construction, they have no other choices at this point. So there's still core demand that exists in the marketplace. And our job as an OEM is to make sure that we are optimizing our products to appeal to these customers and weather the storm in that manner. At Nissan, we feel that the truck and SUV market, it's definitely going to come back. We're in a very transitionary period right now. If you ask me to what level are they going to come back, I'm going to say I don't know. Probably not to the levels that we've seen in the last couple of years. But definitely we think that there is going to be a comeback over the years. And our philosophy is, let's keep the products fresh. Let's try to figure out ways to appeal to our customers, support our dealers in a way that's going to help us weather the storm. So that's kind of the market overview.